Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of American Truck Simulator. We are on our way to pick up a job. Fairly short one. However, it pays pretty good, about 18 grand. It is a high value delivery. I had one skill point. I put it in fuel economy. Seems like we were going. Nope, this is not right. Seems like we were going through. Quick on the last delivery. Okay, so now you can see the truck. New wheels, new tires, new paint job. Light bar up here, exhaust, put in a new transmission and a motor, engine. So, yeah, we're going to do this one. Just a short run up to Oxnard. If you remember last time, on the last episode, we were going through the way stations, and it was kind of telling us, your truck sucks. So, I was attempting. Let's try this again. I'm trying to just use mirrors here only. Kind of hard when you can't freaking see. Backing into extreme concentration mode here. Yeah, so I went in and started doing some repairs. Found that Peterbilt dealership. So started looking around, and before you knew it, spent 40 grand on upgrades and paint jobs. I am also using Squirrel's TrackIR profile with just a couple adjustments to that I wanted to make. So we'll see how that goes. I don't feel like I'm as jiggly as I was. I did not have the right curves at all in the TrackIR profile. Not even close. So we'll see how that goes. I wish I could just sleep for like 3 hours. That person is gonna pull out in front of me. Hey, it's a cactus. Like, I wish you could set the time that you want to wake up. So this load will pay us approximately probably 40% of our upgrades. That's not bad. So we're running about, I think it's the Cummins 425 horse. With the, don't remember which transmission. It was the same one that we had, only better with a retarder and a 200-gallon tank, I believe. I do have, as you can see now, some pitch. That was weird. And yaw set. And I think, like, my movements that I'm making at my desk are less pronounced. Except when I take a drink. That doesn't work out too well, apparently. I need to check something quick. I want to check. Okay, so here's the truck. Black rims, of course, if you know me from American Truck or from Farming Simulator. I like this light bar on top. Got the stack exhaust, Goodyear wheel or tires, paint match mirrors, paint match bumper, etc., etc. That's, and it's in good shape. So did all the repairs, replaced, upgraded, paint. So this truck is good to go for quite a while, I would think. Okay, so then options. Gameplay. Truck controls. What is I'm looking for my cruise control. And I do not know how to use the retarder, by the way. Joy button 2. Which one is that? It's 3. 1. I feel like that speed increase, that speed decrease, that zoom, cruise, that, I don't know. Lost beacons. I don't care about beacons. Alright. So we'll see if I can remember that. Probably not. So, okay. Don't set it. Okay. I actually think it worked. I'm assuming you touch your brake. Yep. Okay. And then resume. Here we go. Okay. Nice. Still not sure. I need to do some more research. I'm still not certain that I like the UI. I mean, it's minimal. Don't get me wrong. But I'd really like to have trip information. You know how, like, on your vehicle GPS or something, you know, it tells you how many miles to your destination, tells you how many miles to your next turn. Things of that nature. I would really like to have that display somewhere. Where I'm going to, how many miles to get there, when the next turn is off of the current route, like how many miles to the next turn. Just some things like that. I feel like it's got to be out there. And we're heading from San Diego up to Oxnard, but it would be nice to see that. What is my current route? You know, just as a reminder, because my memory sucks. And I gotta tell you, this truck feels so much better. The new diesel with the new engine in it, the new Cummins in it, and the transmission is smooth. I feel like it's got plenty of torque and power. Turning my headlights, high beam, low beam, where? Where do I see that? On my dash. I feel like I don't see that. West. For the north central US. Montana, up in that direction, maybe. Next, start going that way. My right mirror kind of prevents me from seeing much. Headlights. I don't know. I know what my headlight situation is. I feel like our fuel mileage is significantly better. We may have picked up another 10 or 15%, plus a larger tank. Thank you. tough to shift with this paddle shifters on this wheel. Oxnard is a 1-tower town there, 1-big city town. I don't remember, honestly. Trailer is articulated or not. How do I know that? Don't really know that. Yeah, 18. Current company job offers. Does this place have a job? Kingsman, Arizona. Yeah, I'd like to get up into the Idaho and to Utah. Let's do this one. It's another short one. I think we got fuel to spare. We'll take that job. Yep, right there it is. Alright. So here's the rig. Head further north in California. Washington State might be a cool place to go to, maybe. Can you turn right on red? Is that a thing? Policeman ran right into the barrier. Boy, that is a weird place for a cement square barrier thing. So we should be all the way in sunny weather. Did I take the shorter trip or the longer trip? have like 7 hours. Sipping on the fuel. Coasting. That's one way to save fuel, right? truck for me, or that view. Steep grades. Gonna be testing the old commons now. Once in a while I hear that sound. I don't know what it is. It's almost this, it feels like it's the sound of money or something, but down this middle lane. I don't know if I need to be or not. So much for everybody going 55. Oh, 70 now. Nice. Did it not say the speed limit was 70? GPS does not think so. But I'm doing 65. Past, so pretty sure it's 70. By a bus, no less. Yeah, speed limit 70. GPS doesn't understand. Okay. Get off the rubber stirrups. Scared that little red car in my side view mirror there. He thought I was coming over. Relax, buddy. It's all good. see oranges on those trees. Trucker running empty. Maybe trucks aren't allowed to drive 70. Although I did not see that posted. That be the case, I'm not aware of it. Like I said, I'm only going 65 and the speed limit is 70, so and this is where knowing how far ahead your next turn off is would be helpful, because I'd like to know if and when I need to be in the right hand lane, since I'm just blowing by all these trucks. Alaskan Road Truckers here. Just blowing by the AI traffic. Hmm. curious what happens if you just have a full-on major crash in this game. That tree needs trimmed. Fuel. A little more. So we're still sipping on the fuel. Not bad. Because this is going to be 600-700 miles for these two trips. Jack. Cows. There's cows. Horses. I missed. I think they're cows. I guess we're allowed to be going 70 because there goes a police officer blowing by us. Although I do believe I have traffic infractions turned off for right now. Just for now, till we get the hang of things here. Yeah, this cruise control is a game changer. That's very nice. That came up kind of quick. To go here. I think we try for the complicated back in this time. Well, not complicated, but skilled. lot more police officers in American Truck Simulator than there actually is in America. Boy, those turbines are spinning, aren't they? Whew. We're in the horse country, I guess. Be able to come back this way and fuel up. It's only 6 miles from our destination. Hey, hey, hey. More in front of me, bro. What is going on here? Discovered Oakland. Not near the coast. Bub. About got tractor trailer across your hood. About trailer across your hood. Fuel right there as well. Yeah. Hey there, buddy. Boy, this looks complicated. Sure. Idea. There. I figured out how to get over there, huh? What kind of room do I have to whip her around and straighten her out? That's what she said. This is like a shipyard. Even see. Supposed to be going. No. Like, I don't know how you guys do this with just mirrors, because I don't even know where I'm going. So, okay. Company Collector Parking Challenge Sea Dog. I like it. I'm a sea dog. Cotton Lint. Oxnard to Oakland. Alright. I think we're gonna leave it right here. Where are we at for money? Where's my money? Level 8. Oh, here it is. 137. It's not bad. We did pay our mortgage, our loan payment. Did Ricky do anything? He's doing a mobile barrier from Salina to Flagstaff. The other thing that would be cool is if you could actually, like, see him driving. I mean, you can kind of, you know, obviously, you can see this. Which is not bad. I guess that's all right. And he's doing high value, average profit for day. Buddy, you're not even paying the mortgage, man. I don't know what the 1.7 means, and it's red. Does that mean he's sucking? Don't know. Do not know. I don't know, man. Do we recruit somebody? Washington, New Mexico. We got so much to uncover. Like, what's this? What's that question mark? Is that a dealership? Is that a recruitment agency? Truck dealers. Yeah, it only shows what you know. These question marks, you gotta drive to them. I think. Was that one a question mark? It was not. So could this be both? Do not know. Do not know. All right, we're gonna leave it here for now. But thanks for watching, everybody. And we'll catch you right here next time on another episode of American Truck Simulator. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.